Welcome everyone to 2018. I came here to thank the committee. I did send an email to Kathy Russell, and the newspaper did list some of the people who were on the committee for the polling places. It didn't list in the newspaper the persons from the public sector, bless you, but it did mention all the people from the district who were on the committee. I am particularly thrilled that we are going to consider the Pasquette Valley Community Center. I have spoken about it before because I work for the Board of Elections, and we have 10 different polling sites in the gym there. So I hope you vote on it. I thought it was a done deal, but I found out it's not a done deal just yet. The other question I had for you, and I know you are not allowed to answer it, but Mr. Cibarella, make a note. For the Board of Elections to vote for the President of the United States, as well as candidates in the Senate, in the Assembly, and in the state, we all close our polls at 9 p.m. Every school district in Rockland County closes at 9 p.m., except East Ramapo. And you say, well, why are you questioning this? If everybody can vote for the President of the United States by 9 p.m., why can't we close our polls at 9 p.m.? It's called Let's Watch Our Dollars, because we're going from 10 to 13 polling places. You're going to pay everyone who is a Board of Election inspector for the extra hour, the facilitators for the extra hour, and the machine inspectors for the extra hour. We are not yet at a point, I think, in our school district where we have funds to spend, interestingly enough. So I wish you would consider closing at 9 p.m. and saving some money that we can put towards other things in the district that we definitely need. Thank you for your attention, and have a good evening. Good.